For thousands of years, humans have misunderstood them and feared them. Now, one bee. According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee,
of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible. Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Ooh, black and yellow, yeah, let's shake it up a little. Hang on a second. Hello?
Barry?
Adam?
Can't believe this is happening.
Can't believe it. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp.
Barry, why don't you use the stairs? Your father paid good money for those.
Sorry, I'm excited. Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son. And a perfect report card. All B's.
Very proud.
Huh? I got a thing going here.
You got some lint on your funds.
Oh, it's me. Wave to us. We'll be enrolled 118,000.
Bye, Barry. I told you. Stop flying in and out.
Yellow? A little. It's a special day. Finally graduated. I never thought I'd make it. Yeah, 3 days of grade school, 3 days of high school. Those were so awkward. 3 days of college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and just hitchhiked around the hive.
You did come back different.
Hey, Artie. Growing a mustache? Looks good.
Hey, did you hear about Frankie?
Yeah.
You going to his funeral?
No, I'm not going to his funeral. Everybody knows you sting someone, you die. You don't waste it on a squirrel. He was such a hothead.
Yeah, I guess he could have just gotten out of the way.
Whoa.
Hey! Woohoo! I'm just incorporating the amusement park right into our regular day.
I guess that's why they say we don't need vacations. Quite a bit of pump, under the circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men.
We are
bee men.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Woo-hoo!
Students, faculty, distinguished bees, please welcome Dee Boswell.
Welcome, New Hive City graduating class of 915. That about concludes our graduation ceremonies.
Hooray! And begins your career at Homex Industries.
Are we going to pick a job today?
I think it's just orientation.
Oh, well, that's up.
Here we go.
Wow.
in a turtleneck sweater is gonna change everything.
According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee,
of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible.
Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Ooh, black and yellow. Yeah, let's shake it up a little.
Daddy, breakfast is ready!
Coming! Oh, hang on a second. Hello?
Barry?
Adam?
Can't believe this is happening.
Can't believe it. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp.
Barry, why don't you use the stairs? Your father paid good money for those.
Sorry, I'm excited.
There's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son. And a perfect report card. All B's.
Very proud.
I got a thing going here.
You got some lint on your funds.
Oh, it's me.
Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000.
Bye,
Barry.
Jill?
A little.
It's a special day. Finally graduated.
I never thought I'd make it.
Yeah, 3 days of grade school, 3 days of high school. This was so awkward. 3 days of college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and just hitchhiked around the hive.
You did come back different.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Artie. Growing a mustache? Looks good.
Hey, did you hear about Frankie?
Yeah.
You going to his funeral?
No, I'm not going to his funeral. Everybody knows you sting someone, you die. You don't waste it on a squirrel. He was such a hothead.
Yeah, I guess he could have just gotten out of the way.
Whoa.
I'm just incorporating the amusement park right into our regular day.
I guess that's why they say we don't need vacations. Quite a bit of pump, under the circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men.
We are
the men.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Students, faculty, distinguished bees, please welcome Bee Boswell.
Welcome, New Hive City graduating class of 915. And that concludes our graduation ceremony.
Bye-bye.
And begins your career at Honex Industries.
Oh, you have to get a job today?
I heard it's just orientation.
Oh.
Stand back. These are winter boots.
Wait! Why does his life have any less value than yours?
This fall.
I gotta say something.
You like jazz?
You're talking to humans. You're flying outside the hive.
Buried deep.
According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee,
of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible.
Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Ooh, black and yellow. Yeah, let's shake it up a little.
Daddy, breakfast is ready.
Coming. Oh, hang on a second. Hello, Barry, Adam.
Can't believe this is happening.
Can't believe it. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp.
Barry, why don't you use the stairs? Your father paid good money for those.
Sorry, I'm excited.
Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son, and a perfect report card. All B's.
Very proud.
I got a thing going here.
You got some lint on your
fuzz. Oh, it's me. Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000.
Bye, Barry. I told you.
Gerald? A little. It's a special day. Finally graduated. I never thought I'd make it. Yeah, 3 days of grade school, 3 days of high school. Those were so awkward. 3 days of college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and just hitchhiked around the hive.
You did come back different.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Artie. Growing a mustache? Looks good.
Hey, did you hear about Frankie?
Yeah.
You going to his funeral?
No, I'm not going to his funeral. Everybody knows you sting someone, you die. You don't waste it on a squirrel. He was such a hothead.
Yeah, I guess he could have just gotten out of the way.
Whoa.
Hey! Woohoo! I'm just incorporating the amusement park right into our regular day.
I guess that's why they say we don't need vacations. Quite a bit of pump, under the circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men.
We are bee men.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Students, faculty, distinguished bees, please welcome Bee Boswell.
Welcome, New Hive City graduating class of 915. And that concludes our graduation ceremonies. Hooray! And begins your career at Honex Industries.
Are we going to pick our job today?
I better just orientation. Oh,
well, that's up. Here we go.
Yeah.
Benson.
So you see soda spilled on a sidewalk and you don't drink it?
Is a little bee.
According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee,
of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible.
Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Ooh, black and yellow, yeah, let's shake it up a little.
Daddy, breakfast is ready!
Coming! Oh, hang on a second. Hello?
Barry?
Adam?
Can't believe this is happening.
Can't believe it. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp.
Barry, why don't you use the stairs? Your father paid good money for those.
Sorry, I'm excited.
Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son. And a perfect report card. All B's.
Very proud.
I got a thing going here.
You got some lint on your fuzz.
Oh, that's me.
Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000. Bye, Barry. I told you. Stop flying around.
Hey, Adam.
Hey, Barry.
Is that fuzz yellow?
A little.
It's a special day. Finally graduating.
Never thought I'd make it.
Yeah, 3 days of grade school, 3 days of high school.
Those were so awkward.
3 days of college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and just hitchhiked around the hive.
You did come back different.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Artie. Going to mustache? Looks good.
Hey, did you hear about Frankie?
Yeah.
You going to his funeral?
No, I'm not going to his funeral. Everybody knows you sting someone, you die. You don't waste it on a squirrel. He was such a hothead.
Yeah, I guess he could have just gotten out of the way.
Whoa.
Help us incorporate an amusement park right into our regular day.
I guess that's why they say we don't need vacations. Boy, quite a bit of pump. Under the circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men.
We are
bee men.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Students, faculty, distinguished bees, please welcome Bee Buzzwell.
He's not bothering anybody. Get out of here, you creep.
Discovering a big secret.
How did this get here?
It's just Honeyberry.
This is stealing. Cute bee.
According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee,
of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible.
Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Ooh, black and yellow, yeah, let's shake it up a little.
Daddy, breakfast is ready!
Coming! Oh, hang on a second. Hello?
Barry?
Adam?
Can you believe this is happening?
Can't believe it. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp.
Barry, why don't you use the stairs? Your father paid good money for those.
Sorry, I'm excited.
Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son. And a perfect report card. All B's.
Very proud.
Huh? I got a thing going here.
You got some lint on your funds.
Oh, that's me. Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000.
Bye, Barry. I told you.
A little. It's a special day. Finally graduated. I never thought I'd make it. Yeah, 3 days of grade school, 3 days of high school. This was so awkward. 3 days of college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and just hitchhiked around the hive.
You did come back different.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Artie, growing a mustache? Looks good.
Hey, did you hear about Frankie?
Yeah.
You going to his funeral?
No, I'm not going to his funeral. Everybody knows you sting someone, you die. You don't waste it on a squirrel. He was such a hothead.
Yeah, I guess he could have just gotten out of the way.
Whoa.
Hey, woohoo! I hope this incorporating the amusement park right into our regular day.
I guess that's why they say we don't need vacations. Quite a bit of pump, under the circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men.
We are
bee men.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Students, faculty, distinguished bees, please welcome Dee Boswell. Welcome, New Hive City graduating class of 915. And that concludes our graduation ceremonies. Bye-bye. And begins your career at Hornex Industries.
Are you going to pick a job today?
I think it's just orientation. Well, let's go. Here you go.
Me, Dorothy, I'm a bee. Congratulations.
Golden Blossom, Ray Liotta Private Select. I'm gonna get to the bottom of this.
You have a plan?
Yes, Plan B!
According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee,
of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible.
Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Ooh, black and yellow. Yeah, let's shake it up a little.
Daddy, breakfast is ready.
Coming. Oh, hang on a second. Hello,
Barry.
Adam.
Can't believe this is happening.
Can't believe it. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp.
Barry, why don't you use the stairs? Your father paid good money for those.
Sorry, I'm excited. Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son, and a perfect report card. All B's.
Very proud.
Huh? I got a thing going here.
You got some lint on your funds.
Oh, it's me. Wave to us. We'll be enrolled 118,000.
Bye, Barry. I told you.
A little. It's a special day. Finally graduated. Never thought I'd make it. Yeah, 3 days of grade school, 3 days of high school. This was so awkward. 3 days of college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and just hitchhiked around the hive.
You did come back different.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Artie. Growing a mustache? Looks good.
Hey, did you hear about Frankie?
Yeah.
You going to his funeral?
No, I'm not going to his funeral. Everybody knows you sting someone, you die. You don't waste it on a squirrel. He was such a hothead.
Yeah, I guess he could have just gotten out of the way.
Whoa.
Hey! Woohoo! I'm just incorporating the amusement park right into our regular day.
I guess that's why they say we don't need vacations. Quite a bit of pump, under the circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men.
We are
bee men.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Woo!
Students, faculty, distinguished bees, please welcome Bee Buzzwell.
Welcome, New Hive City graduating class of 915. And I can go to graduation ceremonies. Hooray! And begins your career at Hubex Industries.
Are you going to pick a job today?
I heard it's just orientation.
Oh, well, let's go.
Here you go.
Wow.
brave.
Where'd you get the honey?
It's ours now.
He's bold.
This can't possibly work. Okay, Barry, pull the chute.
He's reaching new heights.
What happened?
I just tried to talk to these guys. Hi.
Hey!
According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee
should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee,
of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible.
Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Ooh, black and yellow. Yeah, let's shake it up a little.
Barry! Breakfast is ready!
Coming! Oh, hang on a second. Hello?
Barry?
Adam?
Can't believe this is happening!
Can't believe it! I'll pick you up.
Looking sharp.
Barry, why don't you use the stairs? Your father paid good money for those!
Sorry, I'm excited.
There's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son. And a perfect report card. All B's.
Very proud.
I got a thing going here.
You got some lint on your fuzz.
Oh, that's me. Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000.
Bye, Barry. I told you.
Hey, Adam.
Hey, Barry.
Is that fuzz yellow?
A little.
It's a special day. Finally graduating.
I never thought I'd make it.
Yeah, 3 days of grade school, 3 days of high school.
Those were so awkward.
3 days of college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and just hitchhiked around the hive.
You did come back different.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Artie. Growing a mustache? Looks good.
Hey, did you hear about Frankie?
Yeah.
You going to his funeral?
No, I'm not going to his funeral. Everybody knows you sting someone, you die. You don't waste it on a squirrel. He was such a hothead.
Yeah, I guess he could have just gotten out of the way.
Whoa.
Woohoo! Look, this incorporating amusement park right into our regular day.
I guess that's why they say we don't need vacations. Boy, quite a bit of pump. Under the circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men.
We are.
Bee men.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Students, faculty, distinguished bees. Please welcome Bee Muswell.
Oh,
Then there was a dustbuster, a toupee, a life raft exploded. Now one's bald, one's in a boat, and they're both unconscious.
Jerry Seinfeld, Renee Zellweger. DreamWorks, be.
According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee,
of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible.
Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. Ooh, black and yellow. Yeah, let's shake it up a little.
Daddy, breakfast is ready.
Coming. Oh, hang on a second. Hello,
Barry.
Adam.
Can't believe this is happening.
Can't believe it. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp.
Barry, why don't you use the stairs? Your father paid good money for those.
Sorry, I'm excited.
Here's the graduate. We're very proud of you, son, and a perfect report card. All B's.
Very proud.
I got a thing going here.
You got some lint on your fuzz.
Oh, it's me. Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000.
Bye, Barry. I told you.
Gerald?
A little.
It's a special day. Finally graduated. Never thought I'd make it. Yeah, 3 days of grade school, 3 days of high school. Those were so awkward. 3 days of college. I'm glad I took off one day in the middle and just hitchhiked around the hive.
You did come back different.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Artie. Growing a mustache? Looks good.
Hey, did you hear about Frankie?
Yeah.
You going to his funeral?
No, I'm not going to his funeral. Everybody knows you sting someone, you die. You don't waste it on a squirrel. He was such a hothead.
Yeah, I guess he could have just gotten out of the way.
Whoa.
I'm just incorporating the amusement park right into our regular day.
I guess that's why they say we don't need vacations. Quite a bit of pump, under the circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men.
We are
bee men.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Students, faculty, distinguished bees, please welcome Bee Boswell.
Welcome, New Hive City graduating class of 915. And that concludes our graduation ceremonies.
Bye-bye.
And begins your career at Honex Industries.
Oh, you have to get that job today? I heard it's just orientation.
Oh, well, that's it.
Yeah.
movie.